Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. So in the last episode, we started our journey. We got several Pokemon here. We got Bonsai the Turtwig as our starter. We got Anka the Shinx, and then Patrick the Starly. And we made our way over to Jubilee Life City to the trainer school because Barry ran off and forgot something from his mom. And I think that these might be battles. Yeah. Sweet. Let's get some extra experience from Harrison. And Abra. Oh my goodness. Oh dear. What level is this guy? I didn't even know Abra knew charge me. It's only a level 6? Get out of here. Oh, snaps, that's how it is, huh? Yeah, give me your money. What if you don't have Pokemon to choose from? To my Pokemon, I'm not sure if we can do this properly, but maybe battle? Sure! Christine? Also have an Abra. Does it also know to charge beam? Yep. Oh. Switch. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to a Bonsai. Is this the only move your Abra knows? Usually when you first get it, it only knows teleport. Study a lot. I thought I could win by spamming a move. Though then, you know what? That's how we win a lot. Technical machines. Cool. Work up. It's good for one use early. Don't waste it. About Pokemon types today. Grass is weak to fire, fire is weak to water, and water is weak to grass. I think that's how it goes. Yeah. I keep pushing the B button to run, but we don't have to do that in this game. Yes, please. Some kids beat up my Starly. battle and trade with other people. But yeah, that's the, yep, I know. You know how Pokemon have types like water, fire, and grass? They say that types have strengths and weaknesses against other types. She must be the ace trainer. You can still catch Pokemon if you already have 6 traveling with you. A new Pokemon can be sent to a Pokemon box. Knowing that, I can keep catching more and more Pokemon. It'll make it more fun to check my boxes. Hello. Okay, what are these kids doing? Training Pokemon with my buddy. I give my Pokemon an item for holding and trade it. It'll make the other trainer double happy. City of Joy. What's in here? Gotta talk to everybody, they might give you things. Hello there, trainer. If you get stumped and don't know what to do, talk to people, talk to everyone you see. Go places, go wherever you can. You'll find many new places by doing just that. Pokemon are wonderful, deeply mysterious creatures, but to trainers, it seems the only thing that matters is battling. Did you know? Some kinds of Pokemon evolve when they get stronger from battling. When they evolve, they can take on completely different appearances. Evolution makes Pokemon just that much more fascinating. Well, this is an interesting building. Trainer, do you know much about Pokemon? Quite well versed indeed. I imagine you wouldn't need to visit the training school then, but do visit if you have the time. You may discover something new. I'm so sorry, the GWS isn't ready yet. I don't know what that is. I was just exploring. Oh, is this the clown thing? Oh, you're a Pokemon trainer, but you don't have a Poketch yet? Poketch is short for Pokemon Watch. Oh my, you're a rare case indeed. See, I invented and now manufacture Poketches. Not only that, I'm conducting the Poketch promotional campaign. All you have to do is find 3 clowns in Jubilife City, and if you can find them, I'll give you your very own Poketch. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that should do it. You can only have 6 Pokemon in your party at a time. Hello, sir. Hi, I'm a Poketch campaign clown. Let's roll out my question. Does a Pokemon grow by defeating others and gaining experience points? Ding ding, you're absolutely correct. Pokemon grow stronger by defeating other Pokemon in battle. Some Pokemon even change into different Pokemon through a process known as evolution. Here you go, your Poketch coupon. Thank you. Jubilife City is built on a land carved out of a mountain. People and Pokemon of Oreburgh City helped out with that undertaking. You also would. I was in trainer school around here. Study there and you may come out stronger. Hi, Shinx. Or Rink. Hi, I know it's a little sudden, but would you like to join a group? If you join a group, you can compete or proper fellow team members want to join. Well, thanks. See me on TV? I was in an interview. Nice. That's the way to go. Oi, I'm a Pokemon campaign clown. Let's roll out my question. Just like Pokemon, do moves of Pokemon also have type? Ding ding, you're absolutely correct. If a Pokemon's type matches the type of a move it uses, the move is made much more powerful. Here you go, your Poketch coupon. Thank you. You walk with your Pokemon, they gradually grow friendlier. When can they follow me? Isn't that a thing that can happen? Oh, I have a Poketch campaign clown! Can a Pokemon hold an item? Ding ding, you're absolutely correct! A Pokemon may hold a single item. Some items become effective as soon as they're held by a Pokemon. Berries are eaten by a Pokemon as necessary during battle. Here you go, your Poketch coupon. Hiya, where'd you come from? Twin Leaf Town, huh? It's a nice place, quiet and all. Jubilife City is a big place, so it might be a bit shock to you. Condominiums. Let me count your coupons. Just put my pocket here. 1, 2, 3. Bravo, I say bravo. In return for these coupons, I present you with this Pokemon watch. Or Poketch for short. Cool. Add apps. So R button, try it out. Look, a calculator. A step counter, I think. This is my Pokemon. Okay, it says 606. It's because my, switch time is different. It's actually 5:12 p.m. Your Pokemon's quite adorable. Try making hold this quick claw. It's because I'm doing that time traveling thing. I can't even stop watch without a Pikachu. It was just invented. Buy some heal balls at the Pokemart. A heal ball completely heals the Pokemon it catches on the spot. You can catch Pokemon and have a battle right away. What kind of healing space it is inside the heal ball? I like making my Pokemon use their attacks. Sometimes when Pokemon get stronger, they learn new moves. These new moves keep things fresh and are a fun distraction for me. Yeah, but another series on this channel is Animal Crossing Sunday. And what I've been doing is I moved my Switch's time to like March 2020 of last year. I don't think I go this way. I've been slowly moving my time forward as I build my town. So I think my Switch is in August of last year right now. Oh my gosh, the scientists look so tired. Be sure I'll keep developing Poketch apps, just like my Pokemon. My Poketch is something that evolves. Hello. Welcome to the Poketch Company. We're actually a family-run business, so we're not very impressive. Hi, I'm the president of the Poketch Company. I'm developing a new Poketch app, but it's not quite done. I guess it'll be ready after you earn a gym badge. Okay. A vending machine! I can't use it? We try to think that, like trainers when they develop new Poketch apps, the user satisfaction is what we're after. Makes sense. Hello. Pokemon Watch or Poketch for short, say it the long way. What does Pokemon stand for again? Anyway, I'm the father of the president of the Poketch Company. Clefairy! Pachirisu! It's a bunch of servers. So you like the brother? Hello. My husband is the president. We started out in a small workshop where he made whatever he liked. Now we're making something that makes the world happy. Imagine that. Do you have a Poketch? There's two models, each in different color. People everywhere make Poketch apps. You'll be able to get new apps from surprising sources. The PCs here have guides on different Poketch apps. Cool. Watch. It's current time, so don't be late for meetings with your friends. Calculator. Handle up to 10 digits. Perfect figure out math questions that might pop up. Friendship checker indicates how friendly your Pokemon are to you. Touch the screen. The Pokemon that like you will come closer. Read about. Oh. Maybe that's what that one actually is. Pokemon list. Indicates the statuses of your team's Pokemon. Touch them to hear their cries. Their HP bars are also displayed. Wait, which one's the... It's the calculator. This is the... That's the step counter. Sure, that other one's the step counter. Yeah. We can count all our steps. There he is. Hey, pal, Tumpy got a little tougher.
Me? Do you even need to ask?
Of course I got tougher. Come on, let's battle that out. Okay. We both have Starlies. Yeah, I'm gonna switch out to my electric type. Little Anka! Don't get cocky, kid! We're the same age, Barry! Jimbrow looks like he's dancing. I just don't want to bring my Turtwig out because by now he knows a part of the fire move. A bit tight. Just a bit. Well. Leafage isn't going to be very effective. A critical hit! Maybe he doesn't know a fire. Because I feel like by now he would have used it. Strange. What just happened? I lost? That's exactly what happened. He looks so mad. What do you mean I lost? Well, that's it. It's the last time I ever lose. I'm gonna be the world's toughest trainer, and you know it. First thing to do is take on Oreburgh City Gym. Toughen up for that, totally. Okay. Well, I'm gonna heal my Pokemon. Catch Pokemon, you should try lower HP first. If you don't, Pokeballs won't be very effective. I need potions, most of all. If all my Pokemon faint, I'll totally black out. Sir Michael. It's Badoof. Oh, look at him jump in the background. That's cute. Poor Badoof and Zubat. Oh, now I feel bad. Well, that's exactly what it was, too. Alright, fight me. Did you know? The first Pokemon to appear in a battle is the one on the top of your team list. Oh, you don't want to fight me. Is there something back here? We're always together, I'll show you how we bonded. Dallas. This is Krikatot, we haven't seen this one yet. It's not gonna be alive for much longer though. Yep. Sorry, kid. Got me down. Oh. Do you fight me? Yep. Found a trainer wall looking for Pokemon. Oh. Caitlin. Wings are so powerful. Yeah, let's get Anka out here. Sure, I'll switch back to Patrick. Wing attack on this poor little bud. You're finished so soon? I think you're the one who's finished. Swap these two. Put Anka in front. Oop, Pokemon. Another Shinx! Thank you. see if you're ready for the Pokemon Gym Challenge. Sebastian. Oh, Machop. Machop is so weird looking. It looks like a land shark. Like those things under his chest with like gills. There we go. Oh, we're all level 10. I'm not ready for the gym challenge yet. Nope. Nifty King gym badge from the gym leader. Well then why aren't you further down? Madeline. Unless you're lying. Bonsai is 11. Lost. Yeah, I don't believe that you actually. Oh, I got a repel. Don't believe that you actually, got a gym thing. Oh, it's the. Got a Poketch. Pretty new trainer, but it's all good. They gifted these techno machines. What they looked like in the first game I owned. Rock Smash when you're Poketch and wild Pokemon. Oh cool, they're it's not you don't have to teach the move to the Pokemon. That's good. Like a Boy Scout than a camper. Oh, I don't have Intimidate. Insufficiently raised? No, I'm a little stronger than you. Oh my. Hi Zubat! Okay, don't kill the Zubat. description or haven't caught yet. Poison fly. Yes. Alucard. It's Dracula backwards. At least when I'm first playing a Pokemon game. I just like to have some semblance of doing what I was asked to do. There we go. Celebrate getting through this cave, I'm gonna battle you. You're not even out of the cave yet! Picnicker Diana. Why can't Diana be a camper, huh? I'm gonna spook ya. Ooh. Yeah, you flinched and couldn't move. Oh, hey! Attack. Kaboom. Psyduck. I think Psyduck is a water Pokemon, so I'm gonna switch this. No weather effects up. Why Psyduck? Oh, I gave him a headache. Well, it gets losing to something to commemorate too. Well, I mean, that's a good way of looking at it. City of Energy. Howdy, trainer. You don't have a single gym badge. Other trainers will look down on you as you're a total noob, right? I'll show you where the Pokemon's town at gym is. There's someone there. Oh, it's you, Val. You finally got here. You're slow like always. You're so slow, the gym leader's long gone now. Said you had to go, to Oreburgh Mine. I got my badge already, so it's no big deal to me, but, where's your Poke Center? There it is. I guess I'll just have to go get him. Thank you. found a potion. Hi. Okay, stand back and watch this. Use a hidden move, rock smash, get rid of the boulder blocking your way. Fallen boulders need to be smashed if they're out of the way. If you could get the badge from the gym, you'd be able to do this too. Of course you have to be the gym leader first. That'd be me. What? I'm a shop. I found an escape rope. I'm gonna use it. Defeat the gym before we end for the day. Howdy, how's it going, champ to be? That's what I said to really impatient boy earlier too. The gym leader is a user of rock type Pokemon. Listen, rock type really hate water, alright? They're also weak to grass moves. Gee, they sure have weaknesses, but don't think it'll be easy. You don't get to be a gym leader without covering. Go after rock type with fire type won't be easy either. That's all the advice I can give. Thanks for listening. Avoided the long way around. Yeah, I did. Specifically so that I could battle you. Jonathan. You dude. See, gym trainers in here are good for getting experience before you get the gym leader. Yeah, we're gonna be using Bonsai a lot. At least in this gym. Hey, Alucard's level 7 now. Now I understand why you decided to battle with me. Thanks for the experience and the money. Only those who want to win challenge, win will challenge if you want to. That's what he said. Darius. Inner focus doesn't flinch or prevents it from flinching. That's a good thing for Alucard. Notice his ability. I'm gonna throw leaves at ya. Was it even a critical hit? It must have been a high roll. Hey, level 12. Level 8. Hello. Big ol' Onyx. Oh no! Look out guys, giant rock snake. This is humiliating. Oh, it's okay. You did very well. Welcome! This is the Oreburgh Pokemon Gym. I'm Roark, the gym leader. I'm but one trainer who decided to walk proudly with the Rock-type Pokemon. As gym leader, I need to see your potential as a trainer, and I'll need to see the toughness of Pokemon that battle with you. to learn how to bite. Yes. Ta-da! Learned how to bite. Now that's level 9. He must have 3 Pokemon then. He uses a fossil Pokemon. Uh-oh. Bonsai is level 13. Oof. Yes. He's already gonna be bulky. We don't need to raise his defense. And Patrick is level 12. We have Kranidos. He could take the next Pokemon like he did the other ones. Probably. Use another potion. buffed up Pokemon. Yeah, give me that money. I need to replace my potions. This is embarrassing. When lost a trainer, didn't have a single gym badge. That's the story. You were strong and I was weak. That's all there is. According to Pokemon League rules, I have to give you our gym badge since you beat me, the gym leader. Here's your official Pokemon League Cole badge. Yay. Can we shine them? Isn't that a thing? Let's take these two. Self Rock. These are stickers I use. Oh yeah, you can put them on your, There's like a way you could put stickers and badges. No, I can't shine them. That's okay. That's the wrong button. There we go. All right, well, we finished our first gym. In the next episode, we will be heading off to the second one. So thank you so much for watching. Go subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next